What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. The hair that I'm using today is from Tinashe. I think that's how you pronounce it, but it comes with a lot of goodies. It comes with a beauty blender and some hair pins, as well as some eyelashes and a heavy duty compact mirror, which is really nice. It also comes with some flexi rods. You guys know I love flexi rods. Have a couple of videos on flexi rods. I'll post that somewhere in this video. So the hair comes in this white box that has their name on it, and I believe it's pronounced Tinashe, kind of like the singer, right? So they sent me 224s, 226s, and a frontal of their Brazilian curly hair. I will be making this hair into a wig. I did use a hot glue gun. I'll have that video link below, as well as somewhere in this video that you can click on if you want to see how I made this wig. Only thing I'm doing here is just checking out the hairline, which is a really nice curvy hairline, but it does need to be plucked because it is a little bit on the full side. I have not done any type of bleaching or adding any powder to the hair just yet. Girl, okay, y'all know I love big hair, right? This hair is huge. I was not able to put all four bundles on this wig, which is really surprising. I was only able to get three bundles in, and I actually squeezed that last bundle in. But as I continue to run my fingers through this hair, it gets bigger and bigger and bigger, and it does shed a lot, especially when the hair is not wet. But I mean, that pretty much goes for any curly hair or hair that has texture to it. You're going to get a lot of shedding if it's not wet, but it was a lot of shedding with this hair, so I can't wait to wet it and see how it's going to turn out as far as the shedding. And I'm really anxious to see how the curls are going to look, because I've never had this type of curly hair with just such tight, defined curls in it. It just, oh girl, it got real big, really big. So if you decide to get this hair and you get a frontal with it, if you get your length shorter than a 24 inch, you can definitely get away with just two bundles. Like if you get anything longer than 22 inches like I have, girl, you're gonna squeeze that third bundle in, like for real. You're not gonna be able to get four bundles because this hair is big. So like I said, if you do two bundles, you're still gonna be good. This is what the hair looks like after it has been combed out, and because it's so big, like I need to take some length off, like for real. This is a lot of hair, so I'm just gonna cut and frame and shape my hair a little bit. Also, guys, this is my first time trying a Swiss lace. I have a 13x4 lace frontal, which is okay. I mean, to me, it's the same as the regular frontals. I really can't see a difference right now, just to be honest. So after I'm done shaping the hair, I'm just going to mist the hair lightly and just see what it looks like without drenching the hair in water. So this is what it looks like. Actually pretty cute. I like this. It's not as big and fluffy, but I want to play with it a little bit more, and I want to go ahead and just wet the hair completely. Of course, you guys know I'm going to be using my dimming brush that I got from Sally's. Now, because this is so much hair, you want to wet every single strand. If you don't, you're gonna get a lot of shedding, and that brush or comb or whatever you're using to detangle the hair is gonna get stuck. So definitely wet the hair, and I mean wet it. Okay, this is my first time ever trying like this Jerry curl hair texture, and I will say the curl pattern is a little different than what I've tried before in the past, but I kind of like it. I don't like the original state of the hair, like the big, full, thick hair. I think if I was going for that look, then yes, but I wasn't really going for that look. But when I wet the hair, this is what the curl pattern looks like when it's wet. And as you can see, when I'm running the brush through the hair, I don't get any type of tangling, no snags, no anything. So this hair is really beautiful when it is wet. I would have never thought this curly hair would look like this when it is wet. So I like that. I'm here for this, okay? So some of y'all might be thinking, well, I can just get this same look with a wig. Nah, not necessarily. Because this hair is a Jerry curl texture, when it's wet, it has a lot of volume to it. So this is what the hair looks like when it is dry. It does dry frizzy, so I definitely would need to put some sort of frizz-free product to prevent the hair from being so frizzy. But here is one thing that I really do like about this hair, even though it's big as hell. When it is wet, it has volume to it when it's wet. So when it does dry, it doesn't look so like flat. It looks very full and nice. Like, that's what I really do like about this hair. So with all that being said, I will continue to wear this hair a little bit longer. I will definitely come back with another video and let you guys know if it is worth you purchasing it.